we are on the way to visit my cousin with Mr. Romanian man and my mom. We actually decided to walk instead of taking the car because I need to drink some alcohol tonight. Because this is how it is in Romania. If you're visiting a relative, you're not allowed to take your car actually. It's an insult if you don't drink when they are serving you. We are stopping now to buy some flowers. Let's see what we can find. It's really nice here. Today we woke up kind of late after last night's visit, so we are gonna head to towards a more secluded beach. It's right here at the end of the street, and it's much nicer because there aren't that many tourists. If you go in Mamaia in the summer resort, it's gonna be full of tourists during the weekend because everyone from like the entire country is coming for the weekend. So it's quite late, it's 11:30 almost, but we are still gonna catch like maybe 2 hours of sun, and then we are gonna come back in the afternoon again for 2 or 3 more hours. I remember that when I was in high school with all the neighbors from here, we were coming down on the beach in the evening. Having a barbecue. There were like really awesome times, and we were swimming during the night. It was really beautiful. Growing up here, I have to say that right now, like, the memories are kind of coming back to me. And any message?
So with a special dedication for my friend Ilian at Balkanica, I want to present to you the original homemade pig skins. Raw pig skin, just fried from the pig directly. You eat it with salt. The filling is amazing.
the weather is really cool today. There are like over 30 degrees temperature and it's really hot. You can't really stay like on the beach, you need to be in the water, but it's so crowded, like really crowded. I don't know if you guys can see behind me, it's really crowded here. Culture is all about food. Food here, food there, only food. Like in 1 week, I think that I've gained 2 kilos already so far. So I'm just wondering, we have like 5 more days to stay here. I'm really curious, how fat will I be when I will get back to Brno?
Ești când din altă viață, te rog.